My mama said to me, there's only one girl in this world for you, and she probably lives in Tahiti. Go the whole wide world, go the whole wide world, just to find her.
John loves the laughter that Charles brings to his life. He loves the confidence that Charles instills in him. And particularly, he loves her caring nature. We all do. Charles loves the way that John calms her down when she's worried, how he empowers her to do anything, how he's caring enough to carry her surfboard or help her write her podiatry talks. Charles loves most of all waking up next to John in his arms. It's where she feels safest.
Or maybe she's in the Bahamas, where the Caribbean Sea is blue, weeping in the tropical moonlit night, because nobody's talking about you. I go the whole wide world, I go the whole wide world, just to find her. I go the whole wide world, I go the whole wide world, to find out where they hide her. I go the whole wide world, I go the whole wide world.
I take you, Charlotte, today and forevermore, to be my best friend, partner, and wife. Most importantly, you are the love of my life.
There's only three things that matter: how much you loved, how gently you lived, and how gracefully you let go of the things not meant for you. So it is with courage, like the quote that you said, Charlotte, and it is my honor and my greatest delight to declare you two officially Mr. and Mrs. Hottie. You may kiss the bride.
Is she lying on some tropical beach somewhere? Underneath the tropical sun? Piling away in a heat wave there, hoping that I won't be long. I should be lying on that sunset beach with her, caressing her warm brown skin. And then in a year, or maybe not quite, we'll be sharing the same next again. I go the whole wide world, I go the whole wide world, just to find her. I go the whole wide world, I go the whole wide world, to find out where they hide her. I go the whole wide world, I go the whole wide world, just to find her.
He's my mentor, my best friend, and my partner in crime. I love the way he smiles with his eyes. Melts me every time. I'm so excited to share the rest of my life with you. I love you to the moon and back, darling.